The jets were meant to release the bombs on the Townshend Island bombing range, which is near the Great Barrier Reef. However, the mission was aborted when the area was not clear of hazards and the jets were low on fuel. Each jet released one inert BDU-45 and one unarmed GBU-12, amounting to a total of 4 bombs. The bombs landed 16 nautical miles south of Bell Cay in the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. The U.S. Navy is considering how to recover the bombs, which were dropped in a channel roughly 60 meters deep.